Hi, it's Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and here's your next riff of the day. It's Guns N' Roses and Paradise City. We're going to be using a little chorus and some hot-rodded Marshall tone. But before we get to it, I want to remind you once again about how you can get yourself a free pedal. Every Friday, Pro Guitar Shop has a free pedal giveaway, and all you have to do to enter is click this link right here. For the intro, we want a clean and swirling chorus, so I've grabbed the Wampler Nirvana chorus. To add some extra sparkle to these humbuckers, I've increased the effect tone and kept the depth pretty high. For a hot-rodded JCM 800 tone, I'm using the Plextortion, also from Wampler. I've kept it on the modern voicing and pushed the mids for that vocal tone that Slash gets. And both of these pedals are available right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Well, that about covers the intro and the main riff to the song. If you like what you've seen so far, feel free to subscribe to Pro Guitar Shop's Riff of the Day by clicking the button. Let's continue with the slow tempo version. We'll be right back. Well, there's your riff of the day, Paradise City by Guns N' Roses. And you saw the Wampler Nirvana chorus and Plextortion providing both rhythm and lead tones for this song. And you can find them both right here at ProGuitarShop.com. Thanks for watching. I'll see you for the next Pro Guitar Shop Riff of the Day.